Matthew, the debating society has made its own indelible mark on the school.
Yeah, it's been great fun as well. It's like any marks that we make on the school. There's two aspects. There's the winning and the taking part. I think we manage that fairly well in this society. We are very successful on a national level. We basically do as well, if not better, than any other school in the country. We've taken kids off to Oxford. We've taken them. We go to the national final every year for the last 5 years, and we intend to do it again many times. We've come very, very close. We were runners-up 1 year in the national title. And so that aspect, the kind of winning side, which you need for any society, for any organisation to be deemed something that people want to join and take part in, is very important and has left its mark in that respect. The fact that we now have pupils who are running their debating societies in college and are involved in that sort of area. But I also think that having some of these wins under our belt means that the taking part is just as important, that pupils who may not go on and represent the school nationally have a chance to do something new, something they may not have tried before, something that is as equally as competitive as any other sporting fixture, if not as physically testing, something that they can get into that they may not have tried before, and have an opportunity to voice and express themselves. That is something very clearly important. But even more so, debating allows pupils to question the status quo. There is nothing we will not debate. It's a wonderful opportunity for proper, serious conversations between adults, if you like, and young people. So that opportunity to engage with young people in a very different way, I think, is probably what's given me the most.